guys, welcome to our video, and you know what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna be playing some more survival. So yeah, I've done a little bit well off camera, mined some more stuff. Like, as you could see, I'm in the mines right now. I've added torches. Look at how many pickaxes I have. I've even used some of my iron. But yeah, what I want to show you is my fishing place. Oh, it's already getting dark again. I may just need to stay in my little mine. I gotta build that, that sandcastle. So yeah, let me show you how it works. So basically my friend, Gally, basically like, did the Minecraft competition. She told me that, whoever wins that whoever has the most Minecraft XP is basically the current winner, so I've been doing this for XP. Ooh, I got a water bottle. Oh my gosh, did I say water bottle? I'm sorry, I meant water bottle. Got a bowl. But yeah, I can maybe use this one. Oh yeah, level 10. This is super easy. And what I want to do is I want to make a shout out wall. It's basically where I'll put a shout out. I'll give a shout out to somebody and I'll like have a sign with their name on it like the wall. But anyways, oh no, it wasn't getting dark. It was just me done being dark. Wait, oh, I almost fished up myself. Okay. But yeah, we don't have really an axe or anything, so I'm gonna beat the wood with some stone. And what I wanna do is to make the mine faster is, what I wanna do is I wanna kill some creeper almonds. Sorry, creepers. The green goblins. Goblins. And get some flint stone, cause I mean there's sand all around us. Boom, easy to get sand, but yeah. Okay, so let's get in this. Okay, now it's time to make it, boys. Okay, let's do this. And I didn't shout on episode 2, I forgot to. I said two again. Oh, jeez. Can I get off here? Okay. But anyways, Speaking of Gally, the first episode I think I shout outed to Philip, so I'll put Philip on there, and my new shout out's Gally, so yeah. Let's make two signs. Oh no, we actually made 6. Well, I can't really lose that much signs. Okay, here we are, guys. Philip. I'll put you on top because you're my first one. And Gally. Let me just expand this by a little bit. And yeah, then I'm going to have one sign right here. And yeah, it's basically going to look like a checkerboard, kind of. And here we are. And I'll usually give shout out to somebody random just for a reason because they're my like friend or something. Or you could get a shout out maybe by comedy or something. I don't know, but the first person, was a million of fish. Hey, skeleton, I got a shield right now, so you can't get me. Huh? Say about that? I don't have a bow or anything yet, which sucks. Can you drop your bow, please? That'd be awesome. Okay, and look, it's gonna backfire on him. Haha, you're killing yourself. Oh, that's it. I need to stay there like a noob. It's easy. Wait, did they drop both? Are those just arrows? Oh, it's just arrows. How do you make a bow again? I think it's from like sticks and string. But how we made fishing rods and string. So we actually may have a little bit of extra string. So let me look. Yes, I know. I'm still on a wooden sword. I know. I do need to improve my sword soon. Okay, how do you make a bow? Do we have extra string anywhere? We need one more. Okay. If we find dog this episode, that'd be awesome. Wait, what I want to do is I want to pet chicken. So let's get the melon seeds. Yeah. Okay. So, what I want to do is, other than the subscribe below, really what I want to do is just fish. Make a fishing area, see what we could get. I'm sorry if I tame a dog, they're going to get a very... Barely wood bone, but yeah. Okay. Oh geez, I'm gonna drop something. And we have a lot of torches too for the mine. Okay, wait, let me drop out something really quick. We don't need this much torches, just so torches are safe. And I got extra chests in here. There's all stuff. I even got cooked salmon just because I get like really, really hungry. Fun fact, cooked salmon gives you really hungry, so I might as well eat one right now. Okay, in just case I find a cat, we also have a fish in here. And yeah. Actually, just because that reason, we should bring some fish with us. What guy's gonna do, let's make our fishing area. But first, it's gonna be our fishing, dock thingy. It's on my other area, but anyways, I'll show you how I'll make it. An ice golem. How is this? There's an ice king, or whatever his skin's called, and he's chopping down a tree with his ice fist. How does the ice not melt? Plus, it's in the sun. Why am I not melting when I was in the water? Speaking of water, wait. Oh, I missed. Wait, if I can make it on top of that tree, I best like it. No! Darn it. You did this, Philip. You did this. Okay. But let's get to it anyways. No more messing around. Oh, sorry. Jeez, that went serious really fast. Oh, yeah. What am I doing? I was going to do this. I got distracted. What really makes me good, I'm not really that good at Minecraft recently because I used to do strategy. I used to listen to such thing as I have a Roku TV in my bedroom, which basically that has YouTube on it, so I could listen to stuff on YouTube. And when I want to listen to when I'm in games, it makes me feel like a real gamer. And that's why I'm on the end of the bed, so you guys could hear this. At least here it is. Gaming music. I hate you ants! What? I'm listening to gaming music, not car noises. Here it is. Gaming music, bros! Oh yeah! You know what? I'll turn that down. It's probably really, really loud. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Gamers, let's do this. Oh, I love this music. Still here, by the way. Okay, here. What am I thinking? I should make them into slabs, because then that wastes less wood. I hear ya. Give us all the wood back. Evil. Yeah, and I've been trying to do these get these llamas. Their owner left them. Their owner must got killed by a drowning or something. But I want to get them. See those drowning. Plus, I saw weeds. They must have the weeds must have gone underwater because I saw weeds when I was pulling off cam right next to them. See, there's no villager. I'm sorry, llamas. Think I could fish in my house? Yeah, awesome. Oh, these drones see me, I'm good as dead. I'm just killing cool stuff. And we're gonna need like 9 slabs somewhere. Oh, the music's fading away. Yeah, music. It's back, gamers. Tricked you. Yeah, let's build a 3x4. I think I really like that. Alright, and I had my first football game yesterday. Sadly, I lost, though. Well, we lost. Oh, shoot. Why are you? Get away. You know what? You're very, very easy to beat, right? Hey, you want me to fish up? I'll beat you with a bone. Oh, that hurts. Jeez. I wonder why they call you McNoob. Hey, I'm gonna fish this dude. I'm fishing him. Oh, shoot. He's such a good killer. Hey! Take that, Lamo. Don't mess with me. Huh? My build. Oh yeah, epic gamer music. Let's go. Where'd the music go? Oh, there it is. Is it serious? It's gonna repeat. Okay, yep, that's good. Now what I want to do is I want to get fences, and you'll know why. The building's gonna be sweet. I want to show you how I build this. I can't grab that much. Kind of short. Wait, is that even enough? Wait. Yes, that is. Just one too many. No, that's too short, though. Yeah, I want it to be 3. Gosh darn it, I don't think this will work. It's about to say fishies. Because I talk my fish a lot. My fins. Done. Yeah, I want to make it bigger. Well, I want to make these taller, is what I mean. You'll see what I'm trying to do. You'll see. Oh, I need a lot more sticks. Oh, wait, we can just build them. Go. Okay. Let's get, like, a little bit more. Done. Okay. And block. Cool. Okay, now we need some more slabs. Yeah, I'm sorry if you hate those slabs, but we need to. It's gonna look cool. And our last things are gonna be slabs, so might as well just change our wood into slabs. Okay, some extra blocks to build up. Yep, we got cobble. Okay. Let me show you how you do this. And now you do this. Clean up later, okay? I know that's gonna look like a mess, but don't worry, it'll be worth it. Okay. Oh. Ew. Looks weird. No. I don't want to look at it. Wait. What do I do? Okay, shoot. We can just... Why am I breaking that with wood? So, no. Okay. But now we need that. Come on. Okay, guys. I'm learning some stuff. Okay, there's no staircase. Oh my gosh, did that jump just literally psych me? My gosh, bro. Oh my, why can't I make that jump? If I make this jump, you'll have subscribe. The like thing didn't work, but subscribe thing will work. Hey, yeah, subscribers. There, now that's better. That's a lot better. Are you kidding me? Where are you? Oh, right there. Hey, y'all. Can't fish you? Come on, fish you! I thought that he tapped shifty shells. It's not smart enough for a staircase now. Ultimate staircase. Haha, I can't get up now. Oh, shoot. Yes, he can. What get? Hi, brothers. Hi. How's the day? Thank you for the gold, brothers. Thank you, body, everybody. Oh, there's not to build here more. Okay, and... Okay. Let's get back to work. Yeah, basically, I know that this is that I'm struggling a lot, but it's fine. No, did I just literally make a block? Are you joking me? I just made one old block. Did I? Wait. From breaking a block, I got two slabs. What? The actual heck. I question everything. I literally do. What? Oh yeah, Epic Gamer Music. Okay, now I can actually do that. Ah, stop getting one block. See, now this turns into one block. And now look, it'll give me two slabs when I break this one block. See, two slabs. This won't work. I wanted to do it like one above. Oh, I'm so mad. Okay, fine. We're just gonna go with the boring design. Come on, mate, it's ain't fun. It's just a little basic design, you know. Nothing too special. Yep. Okay. At least we'll get our stuff back. Oh, geez. Okay, we're done. Finally. Took us a little while. We're finally done. Okay, time to fish, boys. I'm gonna get to level 100. Just to let everybody know. Oh, Puff. Hey, Puff. No movement. Level 11. Sweet. Puffer again. Hi, Puffer number 2. Five and I just took shot of him in my pajamas. By the way, if anybody wants to be like the earlier one, when I'm gonna mainly try to record is like around 9 p.m. No, like when I'm actually making this video, it's 5. But with all the editing and waiting and trimming, it takes me until like 9. Like 4 hours, basically. Plus, I start this at 5 and I end it at like 7. So I'll try maybe 2 hours. What the heck is... Oh, watch this, basically. Okay, we'll make chest. Oh, God. You know what I hate? I have slabs, but I can't trade them wood planks. Gosh darn. I'm angling you, Popper. Do we have any wood? If we don't, I swear. I hate wood. I feel like I get wood all the time, but I really don't. I need a little bit of wood. Little. 2 blocks of wood, and then 8 blocks of... Oh, shoot. What the heck do I put out? Okay, fine. We don't need these much pickaxes. Hell, get the ocean pickaxe. They'll know to mine now, too. Okay. Now we can make chest. Mr. Chessy. Oh, yeah. Go 6 in no scope. I hit the sand. Wait. Noobs be like. If you don't get what I'm talking about, oh my gosh, you're such a noob. I literally mine wood with my sword. So yeah. Okay, here we are. So stuff that we earned from, from fishing. We're at 12 levels. Oh, thank you. Time for you. I'm not gonna say your address. Bear down. Yeah, we have enough stuff too. I need more wood to make craft table. This crafting table way over there. Okay. Pickaxe was breaking anyway, so. There you go, Ocean. There's salmon's over there. I can learn how to mine before I fish them. Oh yeah, gamers. What's in that? Oh yeah, boy. What it feels like be a gamer. I don't know why, but the media thinks that gamers are like people from today. I'm just trying to play some Minecraft, okay, people, media. Wait, why'd I put my things? It's supposed to be for, it's supposed to be for my. Wait, oh, it's annoying. Well, then there should be a ghost bar, though. Alright. Okay, let's make this louder. Why? Because I'm gone for the life of music. Why? Because I'm getting children. I'll be back. I'm back. Oh geez, I almost drank it. Oh yeah. Epic music. Wait, let's look at my dance floor. Look at me, my ice cream. Wait, shield, you're ruining it. Saw shield, you're still my friend. I have very confusing mode personally. Can't see myself fish. Oh yes I can. It's actually really, really, really difficult. Like super difficult. Okay, now official here, now look this way. You know how weird this is? How do you go through my wood? Hacker salmon. Mr. Hacker Salmon? Oh my gosh! They're brothers! Wait, where's the villager? The villager's invisible! That means that somebody's attacking. Wait! It's two trial villagers! Wait, can I trade with you? Yeah, look, I can trade. Oh my gosh, he's getting killed! Oh shoot, I missed this then. That's why the wandering traders, they're lucky. They get invisibility potions so people can't see them. Wait, can they even know where they are? They killed the llama! Don't worry, llamas, I'll save you guys both sometime. Here's my pickaxe! I'm sorry, llama, if I hit you on accident. I'm trying to hit the llama this way. What do llamas like? Look at the wandering villagers. Ever bring somebody different than the llamas. Like, what about dogs? The dogs not getting respect. And look at this fish. And look at this squid. Wait. Sorry, buddy. I don't know what's happening. You're in my way. Dude, you're in my way. It's not my fault. Stop getting in my way. Why the heck are you attacking me? Jeez, dude. I'm gonna stop. What the heck? You have no respect for me? Find them. You have no respect for me. I was attacking. Ow. Oh, it's the drama. Sorry, Squiddy. I'll save you, Squiddy. Oh wait, yeah, you can't come up on. Oh, Jace. Now is that skeleton. Oh shoot, I hate you, Skelly. Thank you for bouncing me back, buddy. Now you can't come up here, can you, fool? Oh shoot, are you joking? Na 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 baby. Oh my god. So dangerous in Minecraft. Poor llamas. Oh, they're going away from each other. No. Is that weed? Oh, it's a villager. I want to keep them, but I can't really. Well, if I get weed, it'll take me a while. Well, maybe later. Maybe some other time. Further in the series. A lot further. That'll take me a little while. I want to hit the llamas real good. The Cylons. Ooh! Look at me. I'm gonna go fancy. Where'd it go? Is it? Are you kidding me? Go! Get away! Oh, there it is. Stop in the name of the law! I told you to stop, buddy. I warned you. You mess with me, buddy? You mess with me? Huh? Huh, punk? Huh? Boy! Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, I'm definitely busted. I beat him with my fist. Everybody has to comment and say that they've been to this. And if I beat him with my fist, also, Philip is better than me. I'm better than Philip, so. Thank you for the boot, sir. Wait, let's see how I look. Oh, yeah, not too bad. Wait, why am I not melting? Like, ew! That's a weird image. Okay. Pretend that you didn't see it, kids. Close. I really need some wool and stuff. Well, I have two wool, but I need three. I need to find another sheet so I can make a bed. So I can sleep, sleep. Oh, my bed's coming. Oh my gosh! What the heck is that look? I get leather boots twice in a row. That looks probably like 0.2%. Why is it doing that? A fish isn't stuck on it or anything. Jeez, I don't know when it does it whenever I go public. Like, see? No bubbles. I hate that. It's so weird. Hey, Puffer! Oh, God, I'm loving the music. It's making it feel epic, like I'm dancing. I'm dancing real life right now, guys. Some Enderman. Should I? Oh, my gosh, he's in the mines! Hi, Andy. Hi, how are you? Hi, is this your new home? The mines? I would actually be cool that no men lived in my mines. Need a man on them. Oh, and in my other world, whenever I went, like, in my other mines, like, it was just a cave that was generally spawned there. Like, I didn't actually, like, dig up a whole entire mine. There was, like, this wandering villager that see in my mind with this two llamas that were brown and white all the time. And then he'd be on like diamond level when I was trying to get my diamonds and stuff. Interesting story. Interesting story. Okay. Let's get love with him, boys! God, split me a deal. I'm gonna beat you. Wait, no, Puffer, you need to beat the other Puffers. That'd be awesome on camera and family fish. I should make an aquarium. I could see another Puffer in the ocean. It's right next to a llama. Don't poison the llamas. I see you, Puffer. Where's Puffer? The real Puffer. The OG Puffer.
Hi, Puffo. Puffo. Over here, Puffo. Oh my gosh, Puffo, you're so dumb. How did Puffo just shrink? Oh my gosh, I got like this bowl and I called it the OG once. And I like got it from fishing and then they had a bunch of stuff, so I mixed it, the whole entire bowl with, I even have arrows now with like other bowls, and there's like mending on breaking 3, flame 1, and I could beat witches and all that stuff, and it was awesome. I could beat witches in one hit. Hey, Puffer, don't attack me. Oh, that's a good bow. When I like hit a lot of iron, I did it with all the iron that I had. Okay, until I get level 15, I'm gonna stop. Oh, somebody's just coming. I'm gonna be homeless for a while. Just live in the mines. That's what Sunday does. No, live on top of those big old mountains. Oh, no, live in a village. That was my other thing. Like, that was like before I got this iPad. Like, I lived like by a village until I could make my own home. And then I did, and when I slept in their village, all the villages were gone. Some more leather boots. What's up with that? Well, if I no more get leather boots. Well, number one, all leather boots. What? And eight. What? Who's wearing my thing? Whatever. Puffer, come back to me. I get Puffer in this size, where it's gonna be real, right? So I wanna say, you have to say Puffer 3 times and then you'll get Puffer. Puffer, Puffer, Puffer. I actually said salmon if you didn't hear me. If I actually got Puffer, that'd be awesome. I know it's Puffer fish, I'm not dumb. But I said calm Puffer. What? What is? He's a spinning drone! Did like the wandering villager put a spinning potion there? Wait, I know what we're doing. We're having a dance party. What is happening? Hi, Mom. I'm making a vid. Mom, just tell me one thing. What is this? Look. These are supposed to be monsters in Minecraft, but look.
Fishies.
No, right there.
Fishies.
It's
stuck on a line.
No, it's not a fish,
it's
Mom.
It's stuck on a line.
Oh, my
yes,
gosh.
Yes, it is. It's a fish. There's a head and there's a tail. Look.
No.
The head and the
tail. It's... Mom, let me explain something.
I think
something.
I know.
It's a drowned Mom. That's a monster. Is that
I know
drowned
what a fish looks like. Maybe it's a monster to you, but we call it fish.
The legs are the tails, apparently. Everybody, welcome spinning drowned to the world. Oh my gosh, what the heck is that? Dude. Oh my gosh. You dancing on there, buddy? What is happening? Oh, I got Nemo. Nemo! Oh my gosh. It's just too funny. The spinning drowned. Apparently, legs are the tail. My mom thinks that it's a fish. And she thinks that the lines, the Trident. Like if my mom is clueless about Fortnite and Minecraft. She actually is. She thinks that she's better than Ninja in Fortnite. She goes like, oh yeah, better than Ninja. Oh, save that. That's, those are valuables. Okay, I think breakfast's coming up soon. But yeah, we're up to level 15. Okay, let's mine some more, boys. Wait, how much? Oh, you only have 2 arrows, okay. Which flint? I like no flint. I have 1 gravel. Yeah, that's this level. Okay, let's have mine, boys. And I saw I expanded the staircase. And yeah, basically stuff like that. Okay, no more ores. No more ores. Okay. Find them. Break this stuff really quick. Yeah. You say monster, we say fish. It's quite a lie. Yeah. Yeah, just mine them, really. Just mine them. I love this Epic Gaming music. I found all, yep, I'm subscribed to those. I can admit it, I'm subscribed to those people. They're my inspirations, okay? Watch Zach Scott games like when I was 5. Okay, Zach Scott! But now I actually know what his channel is like. All I watch is the Splatoon videos, I just love them. Then I got Splatoon on the Wii, and then, which sucks, is my mom won't buy me a Nintendo Switch because I really wanted to get Splatoon 2. But I hope that's Splatoon 3 will be in the Wii U, or we'll be able to buy Splatoon 3. Because I missed all of Splatoon 2 in it. I heard that was one of the biggest things ever, bigger than Splatoon. Which I'm kind of sad about, but, you know, it's fine. I don't like play Splatoon on my channel. That's one of the reasons. Because I'm just too sad about Splatoon 2. I really, really, really want to get it. I wish for it Santa like every year. But it just never happened and the Splatoon 2 already ended. So yeah, sucks. But don't feel bad for me now. Now I know it's Santa's fake. Okay. 1-year-olds who are watching. What do you mean? Santa's real. Mom, Santa real? Yes. Look how tedious as that is. Oh. Oh, no. Soon I won't be mining as much. Soon, just soon. I looked at, like, I always, like, every single, like 3 times a day, I look at how many views I get in my videos. And, like, all of them have the most views that are the oldest, except for... funniest clips and the Minecraft blowing up the earth. So maybe you guys like that old car video. And by the way, if the guy who has that car like says like I didn't pull out the license plate, I actually did. Nobody can probably see it because I mean I blurred it out, but the video it was pretty good quality, but I blurred it out. Wait. Oh, I thought that said Zach Scott. I was like, wait, Zach Scott plays Roblox? Yes, I watch Zach plays, but not that much anymore. Nadia says Zach and plays Fortnite too much. And now that he doesn't do Roblox goals. I used to think that was real when I was younger. Oh, but then in the middle of that he was fake and I know that's fake. Duh. Well, maybe it isn't actually, because I did get hacked once. So maybe it isn't. You know, it's like one of those things. Like, is it really fake or not? Like, is it fake? I know that the kitty thing would say that it's real, but we're serious. Is it really real? It's like one of those questions. So yeah, can you? We'll see why. I don't know why I brought this much. Actually, you know what? That's enough. It's actually a lot. That's what I like. Oh shoot, I can't put it over there. Okay, here you go. Some more light. So one more fish in the night. It's not that dark. Make sure to check out the awesome channels that are my notifications. Plus, keep on looking at my channel. It's really awesome. Plus, the other channels are awesome. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, shit. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, my gosh. Dun. You know what? I wanted to make it look a little bit more prettier by doing that, but who cares? Here, that's better. This is really bothering me. Here. I still can't get it. I can't get it. Okay. See, it'll give me two slabs here, though I'm breaking a block. See, that's weird. Come on. Here it is. It's a little bit more lighter now. Now that I'm like doing something. And you know that a sandcastle is going to take me forever, right? Just in case you're wondering, like, Damien, my mom's dancing outside my door and it's very, very cringy. Mom, get the heck out of here. Goodbye. Hi, God. My mom's clueless and a dancer. Dancing my gaming music. Okay. How far am I in that video? I'm like 40 more minutes in. Okay, I want this to be like short as episode 2. I want this to be a lot longer. So the video must go on, not the show must go on. Get it? Okay, is there some more ores? That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find ores. If I ever want to know where to get more materials for my sand castle, I know where to get it from all this stuff over here. Yeah, this is going to take me a while, like, get down a diamond level for my mines, but I have the patience. Don't worry, gamers. Plus, I'm going to play a lot more Minecraft. I used to play, like, an hour a day, but I'm going to play a million hours a day. Just because I'm on YouTube. But I'm also going to be pretty busy. School and stuff. Okay. Yeah, it's dumb.
still pickaxes, but by plus we're almost done with our stuff. Thingies. We get enough of like gunpowder. I'll show you what the explosion will be like. It'll be a low explosion, but it'll bring us a lot further down. Okay, you know what that means? That means that we need to put our stuff in the chest. And then we need a lot of chests for our stuff, because I'm gonna mine a lot of stuff and stuff like that. So, yeah. It's basically all the materials I mine. And here's some other materials. You know how long this takes me to mine? It takes me a lot of time. Kids, speaking of, what should I do, guys? What should I do? Like, I don't know what you guys want me to do. Do you guys want me to keep on mining the fish or to build my house? You know what? I'm gonna pause this thing. And once I pause the gaming music, if it lands on like 1, 4, or 7, then I'll build something. But if I do fishing, but if it lands on 2, 5, or 8, then fishing, but 3, 6, or 9, then it'll be mining. And I'm looking behind me right now, and it is a 4. So I'm gonna build something. So I don't really have that much. I mean, people will think, yes, heck yeah, you do. You have a lot of stuff, Damien. But at the same time, I really don't. You get what I mean? Because I'm like going deep like right away. Like if this was like a million times bigger, yes, I'll probably have the materials to do it, but nah, not really. Oh, I can't pick these up yet. It's a pretty sweet staircase. You should make like a water thing. Like where you could go up the water really quick. Okay, but yeah guys, anyways gamers, time to build a big sand castle. And I may not be talking because I may be trying to concentrate or something, but yeah. Let's do this. so I'm beating him with stone. No, where'd the arrow go? Where did the... My gosh. I swear, they're like despawn. Oh my gosh, I'm so frustrated. It must have despawned. No, I picked it up, right? Didn't I? Oh yeah, it must have. What frustrates me is that I can't get the arrows. Oh my gosh, does that zombie have an iron sword? What the heck? Minecraft, are you trying to make a mental challenge for me? Well, I'm gonna face this bot, but let's go. Come at me, bro. Alright, we gotta get up some stuff before we actually fight this guy. I mean, I want to fight a zombie. They're overpowered, but I mean... It's gonna be a little bit rough. It was even enchantment. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. He better drop this. I'm gonna try to kill him. You know what? I got this. I got this, gamers. We got this, bros. This may go horribly for me, but you know, things can end up good sometimes. But I just want a little challenge for a second. So let's do this. Oh jeez, I'm so nervous. If that pass these like spiders, because I saw him go past like that one spider. That one spider over there. At the hills. Plus I always have to face a bunch of people. Okay, first I need to eat. I missed breakfast. Oh my gosh! Why now? Oh no, I thought that was a skeleton. I'm good. I don't want to waste my one arrow yet. Because, see, the... Oh, my gosh. I just got a trident. I was about to say, because I want to use my one arrow. Because I want to use the arrow on him, because... See, like, he has, like, a good weapon, but he doesn't have any armor, and I could get him from far range. But dang, we just got that trident. And come on. Oh, that's just... Did he just die? Oh, my gosh. This is the luckiest thing in the world. I cannot... If this despawns, I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna rage so hard. Hurt. Oh my gosh. This is enchanted? Then that's the same one. And what do you know? How did he die though? Okay. I'm taking it. This is how... Whenever moments happen like this where I get fish, like, you know, I probably bow, like, I get an iron sword when I have, like, a wooden sword, that's when I start getting all the power to Minecraft. Come on. You know, we're doing good. We're doing very good.
Here, you have breakfast really quick? Yummy. Yeah. That tastes good. We need a little bit more food, so I'm gonna eat one more food. Fish, eh? Okay, we're good. Okay, now what I was trying to do is go sand really quick. Oh, I should have bought some iron with me and made an iron shovel instead. You know what? This'll do. I'm not arguing. You're arguing. I don't want it to be like a big sandcastle. I want it to be a tall sandcastle. Not a big one, a tall one. So we're almost done shoveling up the sand. Yeah, we're done, I think. Yeah, this will be good. This will do. But I want to craft something because my friend Gally suggested that instead of just doing sand, should do sandstone. Good idea. I'll do it. Deal. Okay. Not sandstone. Okay, not that much, but it's a start. You know, we'll plan it out. Okay, I need you guys in my inventory. Wait, this chest has stuff in it. I really wish that this is a shulker box. Okay, let's break this really quick. Wait, no, but we need the chest. I mean, come on, it's a chest. I said chest. I'm standing right on top of it. Okay, good. Yeah, now we'll put our stuff in it. Okay, let's plan this out real quick. Actually, no, this will be short. Why did I place it there? My gosh. It's in the middle of the house. Am I dumb? By the way, you know what my Fortnite is, but if you want be friends on Roblox, my Roblox account is Eminem, like the rapper Eminem. I don't know if you know how to spell it. Just search up Eminem, like the candy Eminem rapper, and then it'll show like the real name. And then it's is, and then lit, but with two T's. And then it's 22. So yeah. Just an old name that I made. I like that name anyway. Oh jeez, that iron pick is fast. Very fast. Luckily we found those iron ore. Okay, it's a house. But we need a door, and that'll probably be right there. I'll just build for now. Oh gosh, let me make it one. Oops, I missed losing the game. Charge up, iPad. Don't die on a video. That would be just disappointing. Disappointment. Wait. Nobody better kill me, but I'm gonna turn on some new music. think people are starting to get sick of it. Oh, sorry. Really, really sorry. Excuse me. The police way. Anyways, please give me 5 subscribers. I am 1 sub away from my goal. And it would really mean a lot if somebody subbed to my channel right now. It means like a lot. Okay, let me find some new music.
So just search up gaming music. The one that I put on, it's basically like a pumpkin face with red. And now the other one that I'm about to play is with marshmallow.
Oops. Came back.
Okay, fine. You know what? Just cut off that corner. Oh.
How did I almost place that perfectly? So close. Okay. Here we are. Oh, now that feels kind of relaxing, music. Oh, now this is more gaming music. Oh, this is a classic song. Gaming music is kind of like trap music. But if you don't know what gaming music is, you're not a true gamer. Like, some people say, like, oh, I'm a big gamer. But one of the main reasons that games are so good is because of epic music. Like, whether or not you're facing a beast in the game, there's, like, epic music or whatever. Or, like, the floor closes, it's epic music, or it's mini-game music. No matter what kind of music it is, all music's basically great. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna, like, make a ceiling on top of me, so might as well get some lights. Speed on that! I think that was what I was saying. Wait, no, just because it's Minecraft. Guys, just because it's Minecraft, you know that I need to put this on here. I'm going to put the Minecraft real soundtrack on here. Just because we're playing Minecraft. Just because that. Wait, isn't it like Minecraft songs? Top 3 Minecraft songs? No. Minecraft soundtrack. Here it is. Here. Okay, here we are, gamers. Oh, it's gonna be bringing us nostalgia. Oh, I know it's music. Minecraft music. Fortnite, you're a weirdo. Fortnite, you're the school bully. Minecraft's the right guy, the right kind of kid. At least you could feel him. Fortnite, what did we do? You played our, you did 2 videos on it. Duh. I love classical Minecraft music. Like I said, gaming music is one of the things that brings the game awesome. Though not all games have that, but I don't get how people are like Minecraft because of, like, you can do everything. Like, I do understand it's an awesome game, but everybody's gotta expect the soundtrack. Like, Minecraft deserves so much more because of its music. Like, listen, that's just lovely music. Minecraft, you're one of my favorite games. I love this music. Nostalgia, fam.
Nostalgia. I remember when I was like 5, when I first played Minecraft, and then Enderman was right by me, so I was trying to like high five him, and then I punched him, and then he was like screeching at me, and I was like running away because I was scared, and he killed me. Funny moments. Oh my god, I love Minecraft music so much. I don't think anybody gets how awesome Minecraft is. And how awesome Minecraft music is. Oh, guys, this is so awesome. Beautiful, beautiful Minecraft. It's just beautiful. Let's make a crafting table right here. Let's make a door really quick. Oh, here we are, guys. Sweet. It's our home, guys. It's a little we'll improve it. Look at it. I built this. Yay. Sand castles. Actually, I want to make, like, the top of the castle. I want it to be, like, a huge castle. But let's just make it simple for now, okay? Let's go find some sheep, okay? Some sheep. Get them sheep. Oh, now this is my favorite part of Minecraft music. Just the calmness, the relaxation, the everything that you could do in Minecraft. I can't say anything. Minecraft's just outstanding. I love Minecraft. Me. Fortnite's a go-kay game. Also me. I hate Fortnite. Yeah, Minecraft. Minecraft's fine. Also me. Oh, Minecraft? You mean the best game in the world? So many sheeps. Hey, boy. Hey, guys, yeah, see a spider? See a spider? See this dude? Oh, well, no, you don't. Minecraft. Oh, there's like someone silent. Like, you think that's... It's like so silent that it almost is music. But it is. It's awesome music. Oh, I really thought that we're gonna get chicken. Then he'd fall with me and my melon seeds, and then he'd be my pet chicken. Oh, sugar cane. It's pretty sweet. Pretty nice stuff. Oh, just listen to the music and how calm it is. I mean, wow. It's just awesome. It's just awesome, isn't it, Spider? It's awesome. Minecraft's awesome. Like, Minecraft was where you were born. Where you'll die. Oh. Minecraft. You know what I should name the series? Darian and the Epic Adventures of Minecraft. Instead of Minecraft, I'm rename it that. Yes, I'm naming it that. Nobody can tell me what not to do. I'm just naming it that. I have to. It's a genius name. It's a good name. Very good name. Okay, let's make some stuff really quick. Improve our home. Improve our base. Improve our home. Sweet home. Furnace. Heck yeah. Let's take that. Listen to that music. Beautiful encore. Jeez.
I love this.
That's what I like called music. And Epic Gamer Times. Epic Gamer Times. Beat you with your own stuff, boy. I come after me. Huh? Come with me. Okay, now this means that it's gonna be a new song. Oh my gosh. I was waiting for a song. You know, I've been seeing that I really love Minecraft and its music. Well, my favorite thing about Minecraft's music, but what's my favorite music? This. Oh my gosh. Nostalgia, bro. Nostalgia. I love this. This is really, really cool. Me and the boys playing some Minecraft. I'm trying to get some sheep. Wait, I don't want to kill a sheep. Who needs to be violent, Minecraft? We'll just shear the sheep's wool. And then they could get their wool back because they could just eat grass. Yeah. And people say that we hurt sheep. Maybe we kill two, but be kind to them. And shear them. It's going to be fine. Then they'll eat grass and then they grow back. That's what happens. Oh, Minecraft. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful music. I'm gonna be going on in an hour saying about how beautiful Minecraft is. Oh, there's our home. You can tell. I made that beauty. I made it. Awesome beauty. Minecraft, it's... I don't know why, but people say that video games make people's brain mush. That may be a little true. And I mean a little true. Very little. Very, very, very much true. It doesn't make our brains like very mush. We could be creative in the game. We could build sandcastles. We can craft. We can find secrets. We could even make a fishing hook. How great is that? In Fortnite, like for Fortnite fans out there, Minecraft's more creative, but still, Fortnite's a creative game too. You can make like houses in Fortnite. You could. There's like, oh my gosh, that even scared me. There's like wood and stuff in Fortnite. You can make like houses. You can make new guns. I don't get how some people hate video games. Well, the only people that hate video games are the people who haven't tried them. And that's a fact. Hate me, love me or hate me, and spin joy packs. Oh my gosh! What the heck was that? It scared me. I know, man. It's okay. Your friend Tussle. Your friend. Big friend. Just playing beautiful Minecraft, Mom. With the Minecraft soundtrack. Can you hand them to me? Hey, Creeper. What's up, girl? Sorry, but I need your girl phone. You're the bad guy here.
Yay. Guys, time to get our stuff back. Just trying to talk to my mom, then I heard footsteps, then something killed me. But who cares if we lost our XP and stuff? It's just Minecraft, though. Minecraft with me. Minecraft.
Oh, yeah.
Minecraft.
Okay, Colin.
Got my diamonds.
Hey, no diamonds.
Oh, jeez!
I want to get back on. Are you kidding me? Minecraft. Where my stuff go? Okay. This is not cheating. I'm not cheating. I was talking to my mom when he killed me. Plus, I would have found it if I would have looked anyways. I was just a little bit faster. Plus, that wasn't fair. I was trying to tell my mom a fact. It's that all the people who hate video games are the people whoever hates video games are the people who have tested the video games. And that's facts. Okay, got all our stuff. I'm good. That was not cheating. Stop saying that was cheating. I'm lost levels, too. Saying you call me cheating. At least I didn't bring my levels back up. Competition me and Gally are having. Minecraft! Beautiful. Oh, Minecraft music. Me and the whole entire episode. Beautiful Minecraft! Minecraft music! Minecraft! If you ever lost, I know one thing to do. Go therapy, then play Minecraft. Then get your life together, or then fun with your family and stuff. Go play Minecraft. Family will like you more if you play Minecraft. Then. Because Minecraft's happening. Yay! And everybody will be happy. Ooh, we have another creeper on the horizon. Now this time you better let me kill you. I thought you could drop the gunpowder for TNT. Ah, boom. Only one. Oh jeez, I thought that another creeper was behind me. I was thinking, oh no, I'm busted. Gunpowder. Special, let me bring it back home. I think I'm going to play 2 hours of this game. No, 3. No, 4. No, 5. When's our day? Gamers. I don't need to go to school. Just joking. Kids, go to school. It's good for you. I'm just joking. I'm actually spin fast. Okay, I'm joking. Actually, go to school. Like, what do you think about home? Do you think, like, is that, like, home's finished? Like, I know we need a bed, but, like, do we have a chest yet? Yeah, it's kind of bothering me here. That's bad. Yeah, we don't have a chest. Like, do we have wood? Wood? Did I delete that block? I said I delete that one block. Okay, you know what? Let's make it look sweet. Here. Oh, I do. Glad. Chest. Yay. Just listen, guys. Like, don't even listen to me. Just take a little listen. Take a little listen. What do you hear? Epicness? Well, duh. That's what Minecraft is.
And that's how it always be. Minecraft, the game that you could explore friends, have fun, create challenges, make houses, craft, see who can mine the most, play fun maps. I never have to rate Minecraft out of all the games. I, like, don't play it much. But, like, ever since, like, I've known, like when I was 5, I stopped playing it. Not just because people are hating it, like, because Microsoft bought it. I was, like, 5. I didn't know that Microsoft bought it. I, like, didn't like it because I didn't have an account. And I was always single player. But that's one of the main things in Minecraft. That's how Minecraft started. And you could, and there's God, maybe there's something called villagers and pets, even though they're not real. Make them real. In your heart. Beautiful Minecraft phrases. Beautiful Minecraft. Now, I'm not trying to call people who would hate Minecraft, but I'm just saying, if you haven't tested out video games and you hate them, test them out. See if you actually hate them. Like, I'm not saying that old people hate video games haven't tried it. Like, some people have tried it, but people haven't tried it. Take one little thing. You can watch my videos. This is how it'll be like video games, like Fortnite or Minecraft. That's how you can play it. Like, get Flint, have fun little shootouts. Now, they're not violent games. Well, they are, but that doesn't mean that they're gonna make us violent. Like, they're just games, people. I hate that the media right now is currently saying, oh, video games are making people violent. It's just ridiculous. It isn't. I just want to play my Minecraft and get my farm, bro. I just want a farm. And I want some animals. Is that okay with you? It's just getting the animals and making a farm? Is that violent to you? Yes, I know. Fortnite may include guns, but that doesn't mean that it teaches us to use guns. We know that it's just a game. Everybody knows that. The Minecraft music's getting intenser. That's illegal. Stop getting intense, Minecraft. This is actually cool Minecraft music. Very cool. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, ooh, ooh, yeah, what's in the mood? Okay, should we get iron armor or iron tools?
Anybody here to decide with me?
Or do we get amber? I vote amber. Wait, aren't ammos like super expensive? They are, aren't they? Amber. Yeah, they're actually pretty expensive. Wait, I don't know if they was that expensive. So technically, to make an amber, that's gonna be worth 31 iron. We have half of that. But we can make it. We can. Wait, is that a puffer? No, it's not a puffer. Wait, is that IKEA fish? PewDiePie. You need to see this. IKEA fish. Wait. Okay, guys. I'm sending that to PewDiePie. That's an IKEA fish. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Quick. Where are the Bounties? Where are the Bounties? Get the melon seeds. Look out of my way. Get away. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Where are the melon seeds? There is a chicken. Stop. No time to ask for. There's a chicken.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this could be a pet. I don't realize that you know how important this is. This is very, very important to have a pet in Minecraft. Plus, when you want a pet chicken, I mean, that's just crazy. I don't want to make sound ridiculous, a pet chicken. It'll be all worth it in the end, bros. I swear I put in, like, the mining chest. I think I remember putting in there. I shouldn't have put in there. Where is it? Oh, my chest is empty. The chicken! It's gotta go away! No, no. Please. Please don't the chicken stop me. I love you. Amen. Oh, the Minecraft. Let's go chicken. Okay, so I can write that. Gotta remember that. This is a big deal. I don't realize, you know, how big of a deal this is. This is a very big deal. What are these fish? Like, Minecraft even has a lot of fish. Can you mind with the ocean? Look, it's a beautiful ocean. Beautiful stuff. Remember I said, should build bridges. Where the melon seeds. Just what I guessed. It was like, Quick, where'd it go? Okay, name tag. Quick, put our stuff in here. There's mom for melon seeds. Okay, name tag. Where are the melon seeds? I'm gonna find the chicken. I'm just playing with myself. I'm gonna find the chicken. I've lost the melon seeds. I think you guys understand how disappointed I am in myself. Get out of my way, Spider. I'm not having a bed in it, okay? Get away. Yeah. I said get away, why don't you get it? Oh my gosh. Get no respect for me. I get no respect at all. I'm just trying to get my melon seeds with my chicken. It's gonna name them Chick. And now, seems like that train's gone. Train is faded into little dust. I can't believe I actually lost it. Like, what's the chance in that? I must have lost it when I died against that train. Just so I could tell my mom that one thing. Assuming it is. My friend Chicken. I'll meet you again someday. Melon seeds? Just pointing myself. Get away, I have a bell. Why can't rubber listen? Listen for once in a while. Very bad day. Very bad day. Is it gone? Shoot me with it. No, shoot me with it. You know what? Luckily, I'm not dead, so if I want them to go away, they'll go away. Like, they'll go far away. Disappointed. Very disappointed. Say a Minecraft music, because I'm playing. You were the causing of this. You know this, right? I didn't do anything to you, so why the heck are you attacking me? Ugh. Die. You filth. This. Minecraft's getting sad. Hey, I kill fish? How long has it been? Kind of so. Oh, geez. It's almost the end.
Anyways, guys. I can't deal with this. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this Minecraft video, me and fam, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.